Hey guys, welcome to another video on my flashlight's on. There you go. We are going to review this AT&T speaker versus this AT&T speaker. I got both of these speakers for free. Let's see which one's better. Hold on. Please say I can go in my settings. I need to go in my settings. There you go. Sorry, I had to disconnect the other speaker from my phone. Okay, so here's the first speaker. I hate this phone. Okay. Okay, here's the first speaker. Okay guys, we're gonna do this speaker now. I have it connected, but it did say it was at 100, but when I disconnected the charger, it says 90. So I think the battery's kind of dead, but yeah, here it is. It's just a clip speaker. Hello there, how are you today? Dang, it's way louder than the other one. The first thing I noticed, it's way louder than the other one. Okay, we're almost at the point where I gotta stop this. Okay, so that was that. Yeah. And for looks, in my opinion, this is cooler. And it sounds way better. It's louder, too. I don't know how this thing is bad. Maybe it's because it's very old, but it's not that old. The only good thing about this is the battery lasts longer. And also has an aux cord and volume on it. But that is it. This one, it just has the charger and the on and off switch. And that's it. Well, I guess of course we can't forget the clip.
Oh, hello. My name is Clip. Stop talking.
So, yeah. In my opinion, this one, but in the comments, which one do you think looks better and sounds better? In my opinion, I think this one sounds and looks better. But honestly, the only reason why I like this a little better is because it has an aux cord. And it has on the volume thing for the speaker, too. So that is that. Thank you for watching this video and have a great day. I gotta make the cover picture. There you go. Okay. Bye guys. Thank you for watching. See you on another video.